right, well, let's go breed some more cows. I'm trying to get my levels up to 35 so I can get looting 2 on my gold sword. Why would I want looting 2? Why not? They want looting 2 so that I can hopefully, is this working yet? So that hopefully I can get 2 more wither skulls sooner rather than later. That is my goal anyway. We're gonna sleep through the night trying to see how this is looking, and so far I think it's looking okay. Now it's just gonna be getting used to a different live streaming program and fixing that green screen in my background. Which side is it? Just that little quarter too. So it's just that. Okay. Try not to look at that. I may have to just disable the camera for the time. Matter of fact, why don't I do that? Because that's just going to annoy the living crap out of me there. All right. You don't have to look at my ugly face anymore. So, all right. So I need to get some more levels and kind of work on this a little bit more. I need to set up overlays and stuff. Yep. Obviously, for this program, I'm checking to make sure that my I'm not lagging or dropping frames, and it doesn't look like it. My snowman is still good. What I can do now, I should. Are these? I think I emptied all these. Almost positive. So, let me see here. Let's put some of this stuff. Do I have? Why do I have? Oh, that's right, because I was doing something else. What was I going to do? I don't remember. Let's put this stuff there. Oh, that's right. Let's cook some raw beef. That will give us some levels. Let's eat something here. And then I could go and grind out. And I'm gonna need to make some more tools though. I do have one. I can make another one. There we go. Really don't need to carry around this gravel. Whoops, this gravel with me. Do I have? La, 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 la. All right. So, what's the easiest way to grind out some levels? I suppose I could. You know what? How are we looking at? Okay. Why don't I go into the dungeon that has the ender portal. End a portal in it. So let's kind of, we gotta head over towards Greg's house. I have many different ways to get to Greg's house. This is just one of them. Let me mine this stuff while I'm on my way. Free XP. All right. Stop and mine that whenever I can see it. Oops. Didn't mean to push that. Yeah. No. Did I miss a turn? Or did I? Chelsea, Chelsea. Doot, 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 doot. The hell of it. So where Greg actually put his house, he was very lucky in the fact that it wasn't far from the end portal. I don't think he could have planned that any better. My chickens are dwindling. Is he killing my chickens? Chicken killer? So then I put that kind of as a thing to say, hey, big dummy, the end portal's this way. So then I put a string of torches that leads you right to the stairs that I made. I tried so hard and got so far to have the rest of the big boxers join me in fighting the dragon, and everybody's schedules kind of stopped that from happening, and I got tired of waiting. I've been patient, and I should have waited. So I took on the Ender Dragon by myself. Slayed it in the first try. It's actually my first time in regular, non-creative, I should say. I don't remember that being like that. Oh, well. And taking on the Ender Dragon, and I beat it. And I didn't even, this is before I even kind of knew about the whole bed trick thing. I still don't quite understand that, why having putting a bed down there defeats or gives it so much damage. Couldn't tell you. Do I have anything in this? No. Alright, whatever. So let's see if there's anything we could slay some mobs and stuff. Hell of it. Whoa! I almost bit it. Hey, did I? That looks like, let's not use this. Let's use this crap andesite. I'm a hater. Come on. Gold. Doot, 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 bent. Oh, hey. This has not been looted yet. Coolio. Let's put that up there. Do I have... Oh, let's put these on. Free armor. Okay. There's another one over here, huh? Well. Chelsea dagger. Is there a chest in here? Yes. Oh, look at this. Knockback two. Knockback two. Knockback. Oh, these all knockback twos. And let's go. Is that the only chest in here? Just that one? We'll go up Ooh, anything over here? Is that what I just got? Yeah, all right. So let's go up the ladder. Oh, yeah, duh. Let's go up the ladder. Got you. I got you under my wing. So there's tons of books here. We don't really need them. We don't really need them. All right. So let's go back down. And see what's over here. Let's get out our diamond sword. Just in case. Oh. Anything cool? Not looking like it. I think the most interesting part was the... Here's some iron. Was finding the other library. I thought there was two of them, or there was supposed to be two of them, but you never know. Some glitches can happen, and whatever. Grab this iron. And... All right, I guess I don't need the string. I really don't need the shovels either. Anything over here? Anything worth? Doesn't look like it. Not looking like it. So I'm using XSplit now for this test. I have had been using OBS, but I just couldn't get... That's silverfish. I just couldn't get setting. It was looking blurry when I was going running about and stuff. And it shouldn't have been because of the settings I had it on. And maybe this is too, and I just haven't seen it yet. I don't know. All I'll say is that as of right now in my preview, it looks a whole lot better. And this is... It's supposed to be broadcasting in 1080. Whether it is or not, I don't know. XSplit does too show streaming time, Greg. Put that there. All right. So, anything? Nope, nothing over here. What do we got down here? Anything? Nah, let me grab this. That's danger. That's danger personified. Calgary with an early goal. All right. Let's try and... And that's not getting me to where I want to go. Get. Go on, get. Alright. Do I want to go back down here? No, I don't want to go back down this way. I need to go... It's over this way. Ooh, Skelly. Hey, buddy. Get wrecked, fool. Get wrecked, fool. Enderman. Enderman, come here, buddy. I got a sale going on umbrellas. Free umbrellas to any Enderman. Hey, dude. Yeah. Oh, come here, Skelly. Come here. Chelsea, Chelsea, do 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 do. Nothing in there. Anything in here? Was I already in here? Is there a chest around? Yeah, I was already in here. Hey, where did you come from? Oof. That kind of hurt. That's all right. That's all right. I'm a man. Dude, freak me out. Whatever. Have fun. Have fun storming the castle. Ooh. I haven't been here before. Spider? Spider, come back here. It must be daytime out. Creepers. Creepers everywhere. Oh. Hi. Hello. Let's get some eats. Get some eats. So this, I don't know what this is. Just a regular water fountain, that's it. Nothing super cool about it. Okay. It's legit. Okay. I was here. Where? I need to find... Maybe I could go to the... why don't I just go back to the end? And... why did I plug that up? That's weird. Go back to the end and just slay a crap ton of Endermen. Instead of messing around with this nonsense. With this foolishness. Before I die, anyway. But... Where would that, and I keep circling back to this. Oh, wait. This is something new. It's a new area, I think. Dead end. Nothing. That's weird. Come over here. And nothing. So let's go down. And there's... Well, at least we'll get some coal. Let's light it up. Light it up! It might just be easier for me to, because this thing is like huge and I'm not exactly sure where I am in relative to the end portal. You'd think it'd be that hard, or it wouldn't be that hard to find again, but that creeper didn't die, huh? A whole lot of iron down there. I'm half tempted. What level am I? Because it's at 23. Okay, so the end portal's at 23. I remember that. It's just a matter of where at on 20. I think I'm just going to go around in circles. I don't think it was this way. Yeah, I keep coming this way. I need to stop doing that. This is the dead end. One of the dead ends. One of the many dead ends. Go Blackhawks. So let's go back across this way. I don't know if you could hear the siren in the background. I love that siren. So I don't know. But okay. So this is the one. I think I'm getting closer. Because isn't this the one? Yeah, I've already been here. So I think I need to go. Hey, what's up, Free? I'm doing some testing on. I've been having issues with my streaming program, so I decided to try out XSplit. Have to let me know how it's looking. I think I need to go down here. Yep, okay, so let's go to the end and then go slay some Endermen. You have to let me know how it's looking, because I was having issues with it being kind of grainy and stuff with OBS, and that was with all of the settings on max 1080 and everything, and it just, they were just like crap. So I am culling the kiddo. I was using OBS, but it's, I mean, it got to the point where I'm going to have to turn down the volume here. Because these things are loud. There we go. But it was just, I couldn't put it on. I had set my encoding to a bunch of different types. I had tried lowering it and then tried raising it. My internet speed is very quick. I have 1 gig internet. 1 gig download. Blackhawk scored again. 1 gig download and 800 upload. So I had the encoding set. At first I was trying down to like 600, and then I tried going up, and I had it maxed out at 3500, and that was still not doing it. And so I looked at a bunch of different like how to set up OBS and stuff, and so I had everything maxed out and it was still crapping it, because I have this computer that I'm using is basically all really good stuff. The only thing really that I could have got better would be a Titan graphics card, and I didn't really feel like dropping the extra 600 for that, or whatever how much it is. So I'm using, this is XSplit, and I got it at maxed out here. So that's what I'm assuming that this one does. My computer that I'm using upstairs uses OBS just fine. So I don't know what the deal is. What's up, bro?
Can I get something?
What?
Can you pause the stream for a second?
I can. Hold on, I got to hear something quick. I'm just going to mute my mic. All right, back. Come on. So anyway, I'm trying to get up to 35 XP because I need to combine looting one onto my looting one sword so that I can get some more loot. I'm trying to get more wither skulls. Yellow. Oh. Jerk. Make it rain on you. So, I did look up if there was a way to get lava and vanilla without, if there was a different, if there was a vanilla way to get more lava. And that was a negativo. So I think we're gonna have to use the shop to get more lava. Unfortunately. But yeah, I was watching a carbon stream, and then I'm like, you know what? I had a little extra time because it's Blizzard where I am right now, and like, all right, he inspired me to stream. So the horn went off twice, but it only, interesting. This is taking longer to get the XP than what I thought it would. Go communal, yeah. So it's, anyway, so yeah, Xander's, my son's hockey game got canceled for tomorrow. So, like, I gotta get that, the XSplit set up. Because I wanted to use the XSplit for this coming Tuesday. Because I want to put our streams then onto my YouTube channel. And I can die. But, I mean, it was so... The quality wasn't even good enough that I couldn't even upload it to my video, to my YouTube. I mean, I could, but I don't know. Not like I get that many views anyway, but it's just, I don't know, just not that good. I need it to be cleaner than that. Come on, dudes. Holy Jesus. Yeah, and I mean, the content of it was fine, but the quality of the video was just, I couldn't watch it. Oh. I thought I would get more XP than what I'm getting. Come on. I was playing CSGO this morning before I had to get my son up for school. That'd take a big download. I was playing CSGO this morning and this morning was not the morning to play CSGO because the first game nobody else had a microphone, and the second game, the two people that didn't speak English. So it's like, oh my god, are you kidding me? This is horrible. Come on. Come on! This server has keep inventory on, so if I die, I'm not really that worried, and I keep my XP too, so. Alright, come out! Come out! I'm waging eternal war on Enderman! Holy jeez, they hit like trucks. I'm not looking at you. I'm not looking at you. Well, see, it's a server for some friends of mine. And there was a period of time where there was a whole lot of slaughtering going on. And so, you know, didn't want to have like get up to like 30 XP and then have some sort of battle where one of us accidentally kills each other. So we just turned keep inventory on. Come here. Because for the period of time there, it got to be pretty messy as far as people killing each other. The one thing I have to figure out about XSplit is how to get my overlay and stuff up. I think I kind of figured it out how. I wasn't going to really mess with it until I figured out if I was happy with the video quality. And judging from what I can see, it looks like this will be okay. Whoa. I'll make it rain on you. Come on. Come on. Does everybody else? Because I'm trying to think of any other streamers that I know that run XSplit, and I can only think of one. And that's Jericho. Otherwise everybody else runs OBS, and on my other computer I don't have a problem. So it's just on this computer that I'm my newer computer, so whatever. Say, I'm looking at the preview of it. There's not much of a delay on this as what I had on OBS 2. I'm sure I could have switched that setting, but time to breed some more cows. Well, and this computer has the guts to run it no problem. It's just something, I don't know what it'd be. It's got the same, I don't know. I'm not going to try and figure it out now. Yeep. Now you die. Oh, well. I have a Razer Blade Pro that I use for when we go to, like, when we travel for hockey and stuff like that. It's a PC personality thing, right? PCs are like people, I swear to God. So the Razer is pretty well stocked for almost any game that I want. And I use it for school. But I take it to hotels when we go away for staying overnight, in different places for hockey, and it runs OBS fine too. So, and that's got an NVIDIA graphics card in it. Oop, I need to come back here. Put that in. Oop, no. Come here. Let's put our books, our knockback books. That we got in the. Oh, these are knockbacks. They don't stack either. That would be great. That would be great. Efficiency, smite, knockback two. So, yeah, I got a whole bunch of knockback two books. I could make something to be a knockback three, no problem, but I want to. Where is it? There. I want to upgrade this to looting 2, and it It's going to take me a decent amount. Yeah, and then it's going to make it impossible to repair then too, which is unfortunate. What I should do is I should take that looting one book and put it on a fresh diamonds. You know what? I'm going to do that because I think it'll be easier for me to... where's my diamonds? There we go. I think it'll be easier for me to get another looting one book than it will be to repair this. So, oh, wait, you know what? Where's my lapis? Here it is. Let's see what kind of enchantment I can get on this as is. Knockback, sharpness, darn it. Can I get looting on top of sharpness? Eh, whatever. So then let's put the looting, where is it? Let's put the looting onto it. All right. So now all I need to do is get another looting book. Projectile respiration. Got plenty of books, that's for sure. I'm breaking. Yeah. Breaking. Put on breaking 2 on it. Breaking sharpness. Efficiency. Make it another sharpness after I put the looting thing. If I can get another looting. Alright. Well, I'm going to have to put some of these away. Breaking. Unbreaking. Sharpness 2. I'm going to put that up there. Feather falling. Let's put that over there. Sharpness. All right. So I'm down to 20 levels. Boo, boo, boo. Silk touch. Silk touch. Okay. I'm down with that. Sharpness. Feather falling. Oops. Feather falling. And power 1, really? What kind of crap is that? Let's put these away. On my hotel. Hello, yeah. Sharpness. Where'd the other, let's put the sharpness by each other. I don't have any dropped frames with this either, so far, anyway. The silk touch, I'm going to put up here. Because that would be awesome if I could add, but that's almost broke anyway. And then Feather falling. I need more books, more lapis. So, should say power. Power. Knockback. Knockback. The knockback is real. All right, well. Power. power. I may need to make more books. So I'm down to 11. Power. Feel the power! Jesus. Smite? I know, I liked it better before they changed it so that now you don't have a chance of Fortune 1. Aqua Affinity. You have to go through and enchant something in order to get rid of the enchant. So it's like, hey, okay. Because otherwise I wouldn't have enchanted half of these things. Let's put this. There, let's put it up there. And then, don't know why I had an insect there. I got ink sacks. Someplace else. Put the lapis back in there before I forget about it and then lose it or something. Well, I still need to find a name tag. But Frosty. Yeah, I'll leave that in for now. Where did I put my other... My other, there they are. Like, I know I have ink sacks around here someplace. So I really don't want to go searching with that until I get. So I think in the meantime, I will put this in there and then I'll just go hunting with that one. I have plenty of food. Whoa. I was gonna say, hold on. So my hotel. Oh yeah. Okay, I have a cart, yes. Hello. Don't know why that stopped me. Holy freaking zombies. So I'm going to leave that there for the time being. Actually, you know what? In case I die, I better bring that with me. So let's go down and grab our looting, our sword of looting on it. And there's usually, of course, now that I say usually, there's not going to be any. It's Blaze. I don't want you, stinking Blaze. Hey, get out of here. What are you doing down here? Get out. See ya. Beep. Die. Freaking holy blazes. I'll take the arrows. I would take the arrows so that I can use them later. So what, now there's not going to be any wither skeletons here? Okay. Whatever. Shock in the water. Die. Die. Leave me alone. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I hear a ghast. A ghastly ghast. So I basically about the only thing I don't really care for about XSplit right now is, well, number one, it's not free, so I don't really like that. I guess it can be free, but there'd be a watermark for doing anything. Like I'm at 1080 now. There'd be a watermark for that. There's no way that I can see how the microphone is, if it's clipping or not, if it's peaking. Holy crap. Wasn't expecting to see you there, sir. That I don't care for either. Setting up scenes is a lot easier in OBS. But maybe it's because I'm used to OBS. I don't know. Zombie pigmen, zombie pigmen. Hey, dude. Need a tic tac. Okay, I was just down here. Okay, come on. Come on, show me your face. Yep. Come on. Don't make me look for you. I don't like looking for wither skeletons. Well, let's grab this, where you at? Let's grab this. This gives us some good XP. Not what I want, but I mean, I'll take XP, don't get me wrong, but it's not why I'm in the nether. Actually, you know what? While I'm here, I might as well grab this. And I don't need any more soul sand, that's for sure. This stuff is great for getting XP, though. I'll give it that. See, like so far in the sewer, this is day what? Day 6196. All right. I saw, oh, there's some down here. A snowmageddon outside right now, which the ground hasn't even frozen yet, so everybody's freaking out. Like, don't worry, it's not gonna stick. It's supposed to be 50 for Thanksgiving anyway. 50 and raining, that'll be a pleasant muddy mess. Happy Thanksgiving. Let me track mud all over your house. Thank you. Take your damn shoes off. Fret loop. Boom, boom, boom. I wonder if Griffin's been on since I pranked his house yet. I don't think so. Ah. So what's funny is last Tuesday, I had gotten in a new microphone because with the new computer, I had a headset and I really liked how the headset felt on my head. So, and it had a microphone that you could attach to it. It's HyperX headset. And well, I wasn't real thrilled with how it sounded. The mic's typical headset microphone, so, but I really liked the headphones. They're comfortable. So I got in that microphone that I tweeted. It's the Audio Technica 2035. Well, I was not smart enough to remember that it needed phantom power. So I had to order a preamp for it, which came in and got it set up and working yesterday. At least I think it's working. Hello, Cleveland! I don't know. I hate Cleveland. I'm a Steelers fan, so I have to hate Cleveland. I had the webcam up, but I didn't have it set up quite right. There was in the top one corner, there was a piece of the green screen that wasn't, I had it too far zoomed out. So in order to fix it, I would have had to have gotten out of the stream, and I'm like, yeah, I'll just turn off the web camera for this stream, and then I'll just remember to fix it before the next one. There's a, why didn't I don't remember. Everyone hated that show. The Cleveland Rocks one? I'm trying to think of what I said. Ooh, guest, come here. Long range. No, god awful. Kind of like my shooting in CSGO this morning. So already, just by doing this, we're back up to 20 XP. So I think this is a much better bet than killing Enderman in the end. I was gonna say Nether, but I'm in the freaking Nether. Yeet. Missed. Oh, wow. Just the Cleveland show. I tend to watch a lot of History Channel, H2 Channel, Science Channel. I'm a big fan of the How It's Made series. So, which is funny because I could barely have given a class when I was a kid. I didn't care how things were made. The Magic Factory made them. But now I'm like, wow, that's really fascinating. Like golf balls and bowling balls, and then just weird how they machine some of the stuff is just, I don't know. I've always found watching like a wood lathe to be oddly entertaining. So to watch something like somebody machine a wooden baseball bat or something is like, that's cool. I'm weird. Very strange. But that's okay, though. I was trying to do some homework earlier this evening, and I spent, like, seriously, I spent an hour and about 15 to 20 minutes, an hour and 15 or 20 minutes on reading the same paragraph over and over and over, and I still could not tell you what that paragraph said. So I decided, you know what, I might as well just kind of hang it up for today. And because I did homework earlier, and I wanted to get more done, but this was before I found out that the game was canceled, so I figured I'll can just give it the old attempt tomorrow morning again instead of getting ready to go to hockey. We have to travel in the afternoon because of the game Sunday being early, and it's like a 2.5 hour away drive, so we're just staying up overnight tomorrow night. So I hadn't planned on doing anything homework wise Saturday night, but I wanted to get some extra done today. And no, not like this. Die, rebel scum. Really? Get wrecked. Oh, dodged it. See them pro skills right there? And you didn't give me a tier. Oh well. I have two. You look like you're getting all up in my face. You want some of this? Cleveland show. I'm betting that was better than a Cleveland steamer. Hell. That I'm really like a 13-year-old. My humor bad. It's got a text from my mother-in-law. It's brings out the raunchiness in me. That looks kind of cool. That makes me want to go swimming. Oh Jesus, and then I almost did it. Actually, I think I don't know where I am, so I might just take off my armor and go swimming in lava so I can spawn back home. Get this quartz, possibly. Get the experience for it anyway. Alright. I'm happy with that. Happy with that. Come on over here. Oh, here's some more. Grinding levels. I have been streaming for 64 minutes and 35 seconds. I didn't know that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So, Free, are you into hockey at all? We are into the Chicago Blackhawks. Probably because of, well, we live about 2.5 hours away from Chicago, so we've been to, actually, we're going to another one of their games here next month. Can't type feeding kid. Gotcha. Been there, my friend. Missed me. Got you. Ha! And you didn't drop either. Oh, you lived. Oh, so I'm going to take that as a yes. I was by Calgary. Calgary or Calgary? I was having a discussion with somebody about this earlier. They say it's Calgary. And I don't know. So, like, whatever. Anyway, I was up there with my parents. Went on vacation. Either's fine. Okay. We went on vacation up there. We always went out west on vacation in the summer. And we were up there the summer of 88. Or it would have been the summer of 87, because they were going to have the Winter Olympics there that following winter. And I just remember being at some gas station in Calgary, and where we were at, we could see where they were building the slightly left entrance. 88, yeah. So it would have been the summer right before they had the Olympics, the Winter Olympics. They were building the long jump for skiing, and that was kind of cool. Canadian people were very friendly. I remember that. Oops. We like to go to, no kidding. That's awesome. Not many people can say that. We always like to go to, Montana. It's especially friendly. I've heard there's some places in Vancouver that are, they're called strip clubs, but, we always enjoyed going up there. We like to go towards northern part of Montana, Glacier National Park. That was favorite place of mine to go to as a kid. Just loved the weather there, and There was this little town, little tiny, well, not really even a town. It was basically a hotel that used to be a train depot, and they turned it into a hotel. And at the time, when we were up there in the mid to late 80s, they didn't have. That's dangerous. They didn't have, each room didn't have its own bathroom. They had a communal bathroom for showers and toilets and stuff on each floor. It had three floors. And my dear mother just found that to be so offensive. And I'm not really sure why, because she grew up on the farm. But she just did not want to share a bathroom with people she didn't know. And meanwhile, me and my brother, like, I don't care. It's pets were nice. And it was still right by active train tracks. So there's these engines that are called helpers. They help push trains when they go up steep grades. The only reason I know anything about this is because my dad is one of these weird people that likes to take picture, liked to, I should say, take pictures of trains for no reason. I still have yet to figure this one out. So that's the whole reason we were there. I think I looted all this stuff. So the engines would be running all night long. And these rooms at the time did not have air conditioners. So you had left the room windows open. Why am I stuck in this one spot? So I tell you what, that made like the most perfect white noise to sleep to. And of course, being in northern Montana, even though it's July, hey, buddy, what's up? And you did not cooperate with me. Darn it. And even though it's July, it would still get down to 65 or so at night, which is just awesome sleeping weather, if you ask me. I didn't hit you. I didn't hit you. Don't look at me. Oh, it's not looted. I have enough saddles, but I'll bring this too. And this is going to break. Yep, I'm kind of stuck. So, oh geez, these are almost. Let's go out. I don't need that. And a blaze of glory. Yellow. What the heck? I killed him right in front of me. Okay. Really? I don't even have any armor on. You guys are weak. Don't you guys care? Jump! Alright. So now I'm glad I didn't leave my... Not that I could have made more, because I got like 60 blocks of iron. My cart. Alright, let's put my diamond... and with the rest of them. My ender chest. Anything else here that I can leave? Oh, I don't need to take the lapis with me. Blaze rods. Can go up with the rest of my blaze rods. I don't have any sort of pat. Oh, wow. I will never do that again. I will never guess that lucky. I have absolutely no sorting pattern. These don't stack, do they? No. Darn it. It's like right there. Instead of putting them all together, I just put them wherever. Get some of this out of... I guess we would make blocks of quartz, couldn't we? Let's do that. I'll clear up some room. Maybe I can put blocks of quartz in somebody's house. Is it? Nope. I gotta do it like that, yes. Okay. So let's go put that in somebody's house. Wait a minute, is anybody else watching? Okay, no. Safe. Oh, here, I gotta show you this. This is like the extent of, well, that's the extent of my knowledge of how far redstone can go and stuff. Pretty proud of that. but then I also have, and it's not really. Fuck me. Well, it's a secret kind of an entrance there. Jump! Hit that switch, and there's a door that's right there. It opens up. The hell? Okay. Jump. Yeah. So I have no idea what else to do with this, all this quartz. So we're gonna go take it up to Sam's house. And I should probably wrap up the stream. Sam never gets on anymore anyway. So I'm going to The Carrot Dominion will soon rule you. Okay. Let's freak him out. There. He might think that I've... Or that somebody, I shouldn't say, I've... Sell it for notch apples? There's no shop on this server. Ah! Oh well. I have enough gold. I believe I can... I think I have some notch apples, actually. Back at my house. Alright, that's enough. Number one, he'll think it's snow. Let's see if... I don't think Griffin's been on lately. Does it? Yeah, he hasn't even taken my two gifts. Wait, what bug is that? Why did I give him efficiency one bug? That's trollish. What up? Die. Let's see, is he... I don't remember that being there. Ah! He has been on. Did he find my... He has not found my secret thing, I don't think. So, let's... Right here is an entrance or an exit. We'll see if... Okay. So I need to get rid of this. There we go. Now let's go back up and I will show you since I have... Oh, I don't have a... Got a... crafting table around here. Somewhere. Griffin. Please. We don't have a freaking... I don't want to use that. You know what? You need a crafting table. I'm going to be all friendly and give you a crafting table. Let's put it... You know what? Let's kind of hide it. I'll put it right there. All right. Let's make... pickaxe. Thank you. So it should be right here. Yep. This is in case I ever want to come into his house again. There. And then this is my way back to my house. I don't, maybe I'm the only person who finds this funny. I find it endlessly entertaining. Oh, I had a crafting table down here. I forgot about that. So now, if we run, I could have gotten that redstone, but I don't really need it right now. There's some more redstone. I'll have to remember there's all this redstone here. Oh, it's because I'm down... What level am I at? I am down at 14. That's why. That's why there's redstone here. I do have some signs that... They're better shown. I can't really explain them. To Griffins. I have a tunnel system that is very confusing. It's very confusing to me. Like, I just missed it. This is to Griffins. That goes to... I think that's... Whoa, Jesus. Chicken. If I keep going straight, I think that's another way to Greg's. I have like three ways to Greg's. That's definitely not a secret tunnel. I'm a master of... This down here is another way to Greg's. That's what happens when I get bored. You bet. I'm about to wrap it up anyway. So thanks for stopping by, Free. I will see you on Tuesday, my friend. Have you been streaming at all? Because if you have, I am not getting notifications, and I'm going to have to switch those. Most deaf. So I am going to wrap up the stream now and go watch the hockey game. So thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully I got this figured out, and I will see you guys next stream or video. Paces. Je te ramène des schlacks, ils ont le sida qui baisse ta mère. You know how we roll. Gabba gabba. Everybody wanna know what's next when they give a mad man a microphone.